In this video, I'm going to teach you how to add a standard bank card on Apple Pay. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow along. You will be able to add your standard bank card directly to Apple Pay or your Apple Wallet. So anytime that you choose to make digital payments and use Apple Pay, you will be able to select the standard bank card as the origin of the payment. You will also be able to do contactless payments in store if your card allows it. So to set this up and use the standard bank card on Apple Pay, I recommend that you start this process through the Apple Wallet. So open the Apple Wallet application, which should be a default app on any Apple device. And if you tap the plus sign at the top right corner of the screen, you will be able to see all the options that you can add to your Apple Wallet. One of those options should be debit or credit card. So choose the option to add a debit or credit card, and you will be able to input all of the details about the card. You have two options. You can either scan the card with your camera, and this will automatically transfer over all of the details, such as the full card number, expiration date, and security code to your Apple Wallet. So it's going to fill out everything that you need to input, or you can enter the details manually, whatever you prefer. So either use your camera, or you will be able to enter them manually. After this is done, the card is going to appear under your Apple Wallet. And like I mentioned, the next time that you choose to pay with Apple Pay, either online during checkout in any service, website, or application that allows it, or in store, you will be able to do payments. You can do contactless payments in store by placing your card or your phone near the card reader, and it should go through using the standard bank card. And if you pay online, like I said, you will also be able to choose it among the selections. You can have various different cards attributed to your Apple Wallet, and you can remove it at any time if you don't want it attributed to Apple Pay or the Apple Wallet anymore. I hope I was able to help you on how to add standard bank card on Apple Pay. If this video helped you, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more very easy tips. Thank you for watching.